able to sing and worship with my brothers. Please welcome one of my brothers that I love dearly, Pastor Smokey Norfolk. Come on, give it to him. Yes! Thank you, God.
Jesus, there is something about that name. Jesus, Jesus, He's like the fragrance after the rain. Love to call His name, and He's Master, Savior, Jesus. Let all heaven and earth proclaim. Kings and kingdoms, they will all pass away. But is there anybody that knows there's something, something wonderful, something marvelous, something magnificent, something incredible, something about, something about that name? If you know there's power in the name of Jesus, then I want you to open your mouths under this open heaven and just shout His name and watch things change in your life. Just shout Jesus. We serve a mighty God. Well, a mighty God deserves a mighty praise. So here we go. I need you to help me with this. Just put your hands together right here. Here we go.
First time in
in Nigeria. And let me just say, I think you guys, oh yeah, I love this place. I think the real worshipers live here. Yes. What a mighty God we serve. Come on, you can worship with me. Just say, what a mighty God we serve. Angels bow before him. Angels
bow before him.
Heaven and earth adore.
Heaven and earth adore.
What a mighty God.
What a mighty
yeah.
God
yes. How many of you can say this one? Watch this. Let me see if you believe this one. And what an awesome God we serve. Anybody know he's awesome? Declare it with an awesome worship. What an awesome God we serve. That even the angels bow before him. Heaven and earth adore. What an awesome God. Oh, what an awesome God we serve. Now I want to see how many of you believe this one right here. Listen. And what a loving God we serve. I love you because you first loved me. Let me hear you say, what a loving
God we serve.
Even the angels heaven and earth adore. How you feel about him, but I know he's holy. What a holy God we serve. Don't sing, I just want to hear the people of God. What a holy God say.
What a holy God.
Even the angels bow before him. Angels heaven and earth adore. Hey, oh, what a mighty God we serve. Oh, if you believe it, say it. What
a mighty God we serve.
Say that even the angels. What a mighty God.
What a mighty God we serve.
And he's mighty, mighty,
mighty,
mighty,
mighty.
Say he's
mighty.
He's mighty.
Forgiving.
I'm glad that he looked beyond my faults and he still loves me in spite of me. I love you, God, because you love me. Forgiving. Forgiving. See, forgiving. He's forgiving. And he's stronger, stronger, stronger,
stronger,
stronger than any sickness.
Stronger.
Stronger,
stronger,
he's stronger,
stronger,
he's stronger, What a mighty God we serve. Come on, last time, just sing it with me. Just say,
angels bow,
heaven and earth adore. Sing this with power. What a mighty God. What a mighty God we serve. Now a mighty God deserves a mighty praise. An awesome God deserves an awesome praise. A holy God deserves an incredible praise. Lift him up out here tonight. Yes. Hallelujah. Anybody know that God is able? Listen, I want to encourage you, there is nothing too hard for our God. Whatever God has promised, it shall be as he has promised. No weapon formed against you shall prosper. Greater is he that's in you than he that's in the world. The suffering of your present time is not worthy to be compared to the glory that shall be revealed. Encourage your neighbor and say, God is able, God is able. Tell me, who can make a mountain move out of my way? And who can make a miracle? Yes, you can. Because of my faith. And when the doctor told me my wife no, God still gave us a yes. And when I'm in trouble, he is still the same God that helps me pass every test. God, my God, my God, my God, God is able, yes he is, God is able. I'm a living, breathing testimony. God is able, and he won't fail. The Bible says, according to your faith, be it done unto you. Whatever you believe in God for. Does anybody need God to do something that's bigger than you? Come on, you need him to handle something that you can't handle on your own. Then I just want you to lift your hands towards your heavenly Father as if you're saying, pick me up, Daddy, because I can't see from down here. But when I get in your arms, I feel safe, I feel secure. Come on, stretch your hands out like you need God to lift you above your storm. There's a prayer that God blessed me to have, and I want to share it with you. I need you to join in if you know it. Come on, say, I need you now. Working for your good, and it's already coming back together. Not another second or another minute, Jesus. Not an hour of another day. Lord, at this moment, with our arms outstretched, God, we need you to make a way. As you have always and already done so many times before. Sometimes through a window or a barely open door. Father, we stretch. We who are not ashamed to cry out to your name, Jesus. Father, we stretch. We who are in need of something bigger than we can handle. Oh God, oh God. Oh God, we stretch our hands to thee. Please come and rescue. Whatever you're dealing with, God's about to lift you out of it. Come on, according to your faith, you gotta believe it's already done. Please come and rescue. Oh
from my pain, from my heartache, from my sickness, from my family. Please come and rescue me, 'cause I need you right away. Now faith is the substance of things hoped for and the evidence of things not seen. I need you to have the kind of faith that you don't have to wait till you see it to see it. But whatever you're believing God for tonight, I want you to be bold enough, brave enough, big enough, and bad enough to praise him like it's already done. Oh, come on, praise him like it's already worked out. Praise him like it's already yours. Thank him like it's already done. Come on, bless him like it's already. Reason to celebrate now, because when you get back to it, it's going to already be worked out. When you see it again, it's going to be where it's supposed to be. Is there anyone that's ready to celebrate in advance what God already? Hey, to hell, this is it.
Celebrate.
Come on, let me hear you sing.
celebrate, you celebrate, you celebrate.
Celebrate the Lord with me, say. Celebrate, celebrate, yeah.
Listen,
I got a whole lot of reasons to celebrate. Jesus is alive. And he loves me. I got a reason to celebrate because God blessed me to be able to come and see the beautiful people and worship in Nigeria.